Hi, my name is Fendi. I'm from Singapore, and we've been living in New Zealand for about 5 years now. When I got married, I told my wife we shall go to New Zealand for a honeymoon. And she just fell in love with it. And she said, okay, when we have kids, most probably we would come back here and start living. So yeah, we came in into there. I went to look for a job. It wasn't fairly easy, but I managed to get a job, but that was down in Whakatane as a diesel mechanic. Then I decided I didn't want to stay as a mechanic for long. I'd like to go level up. So I applied to be an inspector with Vince, and they put me down in Dunedin. And then they asked me to come up to Nelson, and I was promoted to a site service manager here. Well, Vince assists us in with all the relocations. First reason I chose that house in Mapua is because I'm thinking of the kids walking to school, because Rose, she hasn't got her driving license yet. And it's off the same street whereby they don't have to cross the road. And I found out there was a Mapua wharf there, which is good for fishing. And my son loves fishing. So I think this is just me. And I've got my name on it. Yeah, I find it quite easy to be a Muslim here in New Zealand, because most Kiwis, they accept us. And so far, I don't have any problems with that. There's ample time and space and places for us to do our practices here. And like I said, it's just a way of life. For Rose, she still is trying to cope with the chill. From a 30 degrees, we went down to a 20 degrees in Auckland, and then down to a 0 degrees in Dunedin. Thank God the kids, they adapted much quicker than we do. In Singapore, to own a house with a patio and some gardens, you'll have to be a millionaire. But it is possible here in New Zealand. You can have your own garden, you can have your own garage, and we are thinking of buying a house. So, but our option is still, we live Mapua, and we'll probably stay there.